This is Osidon Entertainment. Please subscribe to my channel. Click on the bell notification icon to gain notified enter I post new videos. In this series, I'm letting you to notify this. You know, last time that Mbaka said that Emeka Edua will be removed from being Imo State Governor, which later favors the opposed to of All Progressive Congress APC. But now he came out with another news saying that Jerry, who is the incumbent governor of Bayelsa State under the People's Democratic Party, will be removed, despite what Scott said. Now, he said that Leon is going to come back as the governor of Bayelsa State. He said that APC is going to retain the seat, despite all. And now he's causing controversial talks on the internet. You know, when he said the one about Imo State, many people did not believe, but nonsense about Bayelsa. People say that this may happen as it occurred during the time he said something about the Imo State governorship elections. Please put your comment below this video and don't forget to subscribe to this channel, Osidon Entertainment. And I promise I will be bringing you with more news, sweeter than this. Tell your neighborhood and talk something about this Mbaka's comment. This man, I don't know whether he's a pastor or reverend father or a politician.